Hello and welcome guys to a new episode on Top Drives Fanatic. Today we're going to do challenge 2 of the coast to coast challenges. It's called New York at 5 a.m. So let's get into it straight away. I think again it's going to start off really really easy. I think so. But you never know, they might surprise us. But until now, they aren't really. Oh, wait, I can use you there. But I can probably use you there, yes. Oh, wait, I can use you there. Then I can use you there. So the cheapest team I have will be used there. Let's go. It's gonna be Extra Point Central, yes, exactly. And into level number 2, or round as they call this in the game. You there, you there, you there, you there, you there, and again, same team, different position. But it's all fine, right? Question mark. Level number 3. You there? You there? You there? You there? Then the last one, probably just you, right? Probably just you, right? Well, let's say I am right. But this already gives me like enough extra points to feel safe, at least. Okay. Now let's place you in the first one, you in the second one, you in the third one, you in the fourth one, and the last one goes to, okay, this one. And that should all be fine. Let's go. So until now, as I said, really easy, but I mean, it always is, right? It always is. For a few are just easy, please allow me squeezy. But then they got progressively harder and harder and harder, and I will not be able to do them. Probably. Especially not with the cars I have. Like, I don't have the greatest cards, so that's unfortunate. That's unfortunate, but I'll accept it. Also, this is totally fine. Okay, level number 6. Let's see how easy or hard this will be. But let's be fair, probably easy. I mean, let's be fair, we're already quite hard under the RQ limit. And we'll be fine. Okay, and even this one. Let's freaking go! Okay, that's totally fine. Level 7. Let's go. Start off with you, then we'll go for you, then we'll go for you, then we'll go probably for you, and the last one is up to you. Uh, And level 8, we'll get a little bit of money. Let's see. You there. And you again. And we've got, I think I've got you again. And then you, and that will be fine. So easy. So god darn easy. Level 9. Let's see. We start with you. It's you. Now we need you. You. And now the last one. You. Easy. Now level 10. I think you might not be enough. Let's just place you to be safe. Let's just use you then. Let's use this one. And then the last one, let's use, do I have no? Probably this one then, eh? Okay, easy peasy lemon squeezy. Okay, so so we are gonna use you there. Then we're gonna go for you there. Then we're gonna go for you there. I think this one there. And then last one, this one there, and we should be fine. We should be. We definitely are. I, by the way, absolutely love these New York things. I just don't know yet which one is which. So that makes it a little bit hard for myself, but I mean, that's on me, I think. That's not clear what is what, but I mean, I will get it later on, especially when they get like really into the events, then I probably will know what is what, and I will be able to like know what is what. Like this one, I wouldn't know, but oh, I actually fill one. Which one? Let's just see. I'm thinking that one. And I already know which one. This one works. We know that. This one works. We know that. We know this one works. I'm pretty sure that one works, right? Nope, that one doesn't work. That is exactly the problem. So we'll go to you. Or we'll go to you, I mean. You will work. For a freaking sure. Okay, level 13, as you can see, I can't use that 26 card that is being used in like every level, like every dawn level. Like here, I could use him at first, but I won't. This one I would use at third, I think. Now let's just go for this one. I think I'm fine like this. I just used this one there, but I could have also used them in the last one. So I will just work around it. That's probably because I just finished like the first challenge and now I'm doing this one straight after. So I've probably used that car in every freaking level. So I'm fine with that. Okay, you there. See, I would use him second probably, but now I'm not. I would just use him. This is all like normal. I could also use him last, but I will probably use this car last. This will be fine, right? Yes. And I'll fix him. Okay, I will use you first. I will use you second. Use you third. Use you fourth. And use you fifth, like this. This should be fine. Emphasis on shoot, you never know. But now I do know. Let's freaking go. Level 16. Let's see. Okay, as you can see, this is only rare or super rare or ultra rare. So we're gonna need some different cars than we needed in just yet. But that's actually like, I think that's nice. Something new. Something new at least. But I mean, it is really easy. Let's just go. Level 17. Okay. Now let's use you. Let's use this one. Let's use this one. Let's then just use this one. And the last one is this one. Great. Still easy as a fook. Get those extra points. Not that it really does anything. But I mean, we got him. We got him. You there. You there. You there. You there. And then the last one is probably you there. Liz. Freaking go, we're getting really close to the pack, which I'm actually like excited for. I hope for a really, really, really good car. Not sure if we'll get it, but one ultra rare car would be flipping amazing. I would be really happy with that. So okay, you can go last and then you can go here. Let's go. Okay, level 20. Okay, you there. You there. You there. Let's go. Easy does it. Okay, come on, please have a good pack, please. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, the moment of truth. Come on, come on, come on. 5. I actually do think that is a new car. I actually do think that. And are exactly right. Okay, that's at least nice. It's not an ultra rare like I hoped for, but I am a-okay with that. So for now, I'm gonna leave it there. Please like and subscribe if you like this video, and I will see you.